Can I teach you to use this device in person?